I was very impressed with the way you told about your vision of soil kind of thing. How do we create stories to influence people so that they can make right choices in their life? I think that's the purpose of telling stories. See, if you look at from the Aesop fables to even our own Panchatantra and all, these are all because how you can tell stories so that people can understand things. I think that's something which was there, always there. But what happened in the last 50-60 years is the focus on children has gone. So we are largely focusing on grown-ups and then telling stories to them how to become entrepreneurs or how to change their lives kind of thing. I think somewhere we need to again go back and then work on how children's understanding of things can change a lot. I think there's a great potential and a great requirement over there. So talking to children is very, very, very interesting and important also. Combining both, I would say, the kind of personal stories you are trying to make, if that can be told to the children in a much simpler way, and if they can get inspired. See, it's not only Rajinikanth and Pawan Kalyan who need to be your role models.
Yeah.
I think that's something which if one child can make a difference, can understand, and then from a story, if they can make a good choice, I think the purpose is served. So I think we need to think through that, how we can create that.